we try to do good to the community. And then someone comes in and steals from us.
Reverend Renny Azote of the Hedding United Methodist Church in Barre is devastated by the burglary, especially because he says if the person had asked...
Well, it's sad because if they had come to us, we probably would have helped them out.
But instead, the burglar took matters into their own hands.
As you can see, this is where they gained entry, and they smashed the window, pulled the crash bar open to get into the building.
Reverend Azote suspects the person knew to break into the side of the church where there aren't any neighbors and had knowledge of what was inside.
They knew the layout of the church. They knew where the safe was kept, and they knew that we did a collection on Sunday.
Reverend Azote says in the dark, the suspect came through this door and knew out of several doors to choose from to continue straight ahead.
The burglar was then aiming straight for the office area, but made a quick stop before the final destination.
Whoever perpetrated the building knew where the camera was because they turned it towards the wall.
The burglar then broke the window leading to Reverend Azute's office and ransacked it before finding what they wanted.
And opened the doors here and took the safe that was sitting right there.
The church says now they're out of thousands of dollars that was going to be used for heat in the winter and help everyone in the community. Now the reverend hopes the burglar reaches out to him.
Whoever did this, I would really like you to come forward and talk to us. You can call me here at the church. You can come arrange for a private interview. And you'll be forgiven, but I would like to hear from you.